You have been a long time Wikipedia editor. How long?
About 10 years.
And now you are also doing Wikimedia.
Yeah.
For starting this spring or?
A couple of months ago.
And what was the reason you joined Wikimedia movement?
Well, as I said, I was editing for a long time. And then a couple of years ago, I more or less stopped editing. I tailed off significantly. And there were a couple of reasons for that. And then, instead of logging on almost every day, I was log on maybe once a month.
Mm-hmm.
So I logged on in April.
Yes.
And I discovered that a significant contributor, a woman called Adrienne Wadowitz, had died suddenly. And I was very shocked by this, as were many, many other Wikipedians.
Mm-hmm.
And they, I looked and I saw that there were tribute editathons being organized for her in her name.
Yes.
All around the world. She was American, so there were multiple events going on in New York. There were
mm-hmm.
multiple events in California, where she lived. There were multiple events across the States, and in Australia, and in Amsterdam, and in Berlin. And there was nothing in Britain, even though her PhD was in British literature. There was nothing in Britain. So I logged on like every day. Nothing is organized in Britain. I logged on the next day. Nothing is organized in Britain. I said, this is crazy. Somebody has to organize something.
Mm.
And at the end of a week, I was like, okay, Roberta, you have to organize something. So I knew enough about how Wikipedia works that if I added my name to the list of tribute editathons and I said, in this place, at this time, this will happen,
yes,
then it will happen.
Yes.
And in theory, I could sit alone in a room all day, and it still would have happened. I could sit there and type, and it would be on the record that a tribute had happened.
Yes.
What actually happened was that after a day or two, I got a message back from Wikimedia UK headquarters, the GLAM contact there, saying, we see that you're organizing this event. That's fantastic. Would you mind if we came as well and brought trainers and brought free laptops and brought free lunch? And so I had to think about that for like a really long time. Should I let them do that? Yes, I think that would be an excellent idea.
Yeah.
So Jonathan Cardy came and helped me run the day. And he has been very helpful in giving me opportunities within Wikimedia UK. So the first thing he said is, would you like to do some training? We have training days planned. We have a training day on media. Would you like to do that? So I did that. We have train the trainers, how to run editathons. Would you like to do that? So I said, sure. And that's where I met you.
Yes. And you have been, how many volunteers you are here in Wikimania?
I've heard that there are 150, but citation needed. I don't have a clear source for that. But lots of people.
Yeah.
It's like more than 2,000 delegates. Attendees, shouldn't say delegates, attendees. And yeah, 150 volunteers, I can easily believe. Every day I go and straighten out the food. Every few hours I go and straighten out the volunteers' food. It's like all the bananas are gone and all the crisps are gone and all the sandwiches are gone. And yeah, a lot of people.
So on behalf of me and the Finns, I want to thank you and the other volunteers for the great work you have been doing here.
Thank you so much. It's been great fun. Wikimania is a great conference. Really, really fun.
Yes. So, thanks for organizing the Wikimania for us.